1978, our chief of staff, next to the chief of defense staff, that's a long time ago, and the military hierarchy removed General Champon. I'm giving you a bit of history. But we thought that the military were going astray. We are not in the army to rule Ghana. We are in the army to defend Ghana. So when General Champon took power, and we saw that things were not going the way they should go, I was one of those who removed him from power. So when Duke, why are you laughing? It's true. When I write my memoirs, you will know that I was the architect, the chief architect. So I know what I'm talking about. But it wasn't out of any malice, because you saw Ghana was going astray. So you removed him to put Ghana on the right path. Indeed, when Dufour took place, elections had been held, and President Leman had won the election. So we were only waiting to sway me. And our fault was that we hadn't punished. And I agree with the June 4th movement of young officers and other ranks. But it wasn't a coup d'etat. It was anger. And I understood the anger. Even I was one of the targets of the June 4th, because I was a senior officer at that time. I understood the anger of the young officers. Today, you walk in Ghana today, you see many minutes which make you angry. And it's sent for being a Ghanaian. And nobody seemed to care. The little rain that fell today taught me a lot of things.